Are you absolutely sure you're solving these correctly? I mean, yes, you solved it, but I'm wondering if maybe there's a number of ways to solve them, and you're picking all the worst ways.
No,
that was the solution. Ah, what am I missing?
Your brains. There anymore, this is like them. It'll be nearing the end. Gotta go to sleep, man.
I think he's getting desperate. This is not good.
You said it, GLaDOS. You said it.
Have a brainwave. I'm gonna tape you solving these, and then watch 10 at once. Get a more sort of concentrated burst of science. Oh, on a related note, I am going to need you to solve these 10 times as fast. Anyway, just give me a wave, would you, before you solve this one, alright? I don't want to spoil the ending for when I watch it later. Solved it, didn't you? I told you to tell me before. Why are you making this so hard for me?
Because you're a douche child? I don't know.
Remember when I told you that he was specifically designed to make bad decisions? Because I think he's decided not to maintain any of the crucial functions required to keep this facility from exploding.
Yeah.
Self-destructing, already fixed. Programmed in one last tremor for old time's sake. Two, like one or two more tremors in there just for fun.
Warning. Core overheating.
I like him, Mr. John. I'm not a monster. Ignore what he's saying, though. Just keep on testing.
You said. So I don't want to jump out there. Okay. Okay, it's gonna be one of those. Save. Oh, there. Save now. Okay. Get on the way back. Okay. We can do this. There we go. Shit. Okay. I have to figure out where I put it.
Alright, still nothing. Let's keep moving. Sorry about the lift. It's out of service because it melted.
Good. Okay then. This doesn't look like it's going to be fun.
Might as well, you know, give you the tour. To your left, you'll see some lights of some kind. Don't know what they do, but very sciencey. And to your right, something huge, currently to walk. Oh god, Rob, that's not supposed to be there! Are you alright back there? Here, I'll turn the beam off. Wait! Oh no, that's not helpful! I don't know why I thought that would help!
Fucking idiot! Yeah, it's quite alright, GLaDOS. Quite alright. I don't know if I'm meant to jump there. I'm guessing I do. Ah, oh, finally!
Getting a test ready for you, obviously. Who else would I be doing it for? No one. So, let's see here. Exit. There is no exit. Not a problem. I'll make an exit for your test. There. Bing. Good. Perfect. On you go. I'll be honest. After you told me to turn that beam off, I thought I had lost you. Went poking around for other test subjects. No luck there. Everyone's still dead. Oh, I did find something though. Reminds me. I've got a big surprise for you two. Seriously, look forward to it.
Easier than what I had planned. Okay. Keep on coming, Orange Goo.